हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर प्लेइंग विद नंबर्स। इन प्लेइंग विद नंबर्स वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द नंबर्स इन जनरल फॉर्म फॉर टू डिजिट नंबर एंड फॉर थ्री डिजिट नंबर एज वेल, टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी एंड लेटर्स फॉर डिजिट्स। सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ माइंड मैप आई जस्ट गिवन यू अ ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द टॉपिक्स दैट वी आर गोइंग टू कवर इन दिस चैप्टर। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट टॉपिक, that is number in general form. So we will study about two digit numbers also and three digit numbers also. So now let us start with two digit numbers. I'm going to explain you the general form of two digit number with the help of some examples. So let us start with the first example. As you can see here, we have 29. 29 can be written as 20 plus 9, as we know how to write in expanded form. So next step, 20 can again be written as 2 multiply 10 plus 9. I have not done anything else. I have just splitted 20 as 2 multiply 10. Similarly, you can see 34 can be written as 30 plus 4. Again, 30 can be written as 3 multiply 10 plus 4. Now just see here what I have done. I have just taken the terms and I have splitted the terms with their unit digit and tens digit. Now just see the example and observe one thing. In the first example, 29, 9 is units digit, 2 is tens digit. So when we are writing that number in the expanded form or in general form, you can see that tens digit is multiplied with 10 plus units digit. In the same case with 34 also, 34 is written as 3 multiplied 10 plus 4. 3 is tens digit, 4 is units digit. So 3 multiply 10, that is tens digit multiply with 10 plus units digit. So now in general we can say that if we have any two digit AB which is made up of the digits A and B, then we can write AB as AB is equals to A multiply 10 plus B, that is also equals to 10A plus B. So we can say that tens digit will be multiplied with 10 plus unit digit. The same thing, if you have the digit BA, then you can write that number as B multiplied with 10 plus A, that is equals to 10B plus A. Now let us move for the three digit number. So now again I am going to take an example, and with the help of example I am going to explain you how to write in general form. Now I have taken the number 253. So the expanded form of 253 is 200 plus 50 plus 3. Again 200 can be written as 2 multiply 100 plus 50 can be written as 5 multiply 10. So 253 can be written as 2 multiply 100 plus 5 multiply 10 plus 3. In the similar way, if we have another example, that is 634 can be written as 600 plus 30 plus 4, and the same thing if you want to write in, we can write in 6 multiply 100 plus 3 multiply 10 plus 4. Now just see and observe one thing. Here also the same way we have written the expanded number, 100 digit multiply with 100 plus units digit, tens digit multiply with 10 plus units digit. Now in general if we have any three digit number, so I am taking an example as ABC, where A is hundreds digit, B is tens digit, C is units digit, then we can write this number as ABC is equals to 100 into A, that is 100 multiply with hundreds digit, plus 10 multiply with B, that is 10 multiply with tens digit, plus C, that is units digit. So ABC can be written as 100A plus 10B plus C. So now the next topic is letters for digit. In this question, what will happen? There are some letters that are assigned in place of numbers and we need to find out the values of those letters. So now let us start with the first question, that is based on addition, and we need to find out the value of A, B and C. So when we are adding the digits, we used to start from left hand side to right hand side. Left hand side in the sense from the unit place number. So in unit place we have 6 plus a plus 3. That means something to be added on 6, so it will become 3. Obviously, if we are adding something with a, sorry, something with 6, it cannot be 3, right? It will, because 6 is more than 3. So that means in place of 3, it will be either 13 or 23 or 33. So let us start. If something to be added on 6, it will become 13. That means it will be either 7 or 17 or 27. But we know that the value of a is a single digit number. That means it can be 7 only, not 17, not 27. That means the value of a is 7. Now go to the next one, that is on tens place. And one more thing you need to consider here, since we have taken the value here is not 3 but 13, that means 1 will be carried over here. So next, in tens place, 1 plus b plus 9 will be 7. b plus 10 will be 7. This is not possible because 10 is more than 7. That means in place of 7, it will be either 17 or 27 or 37 or maybe more than that. So just see, b plus 10 will be 17 or 27 or 37. That means b will be either 7 or 17 or 27. Now again, b can take a single digit number only, so b will be 7, not 17, not 27. Now again, let us go to the 100 place. One more thing you need to consider here, we have taken 17, so 1 will be carried here. So 1 plus c plus 6 is 1. Again, 6 plus 7 is 1, which is not possible, right? Because 7 is more than 1. So what we need to do here, in place of 1, it can be 11 or 21 or maybe more than that. So c plus 7 is either 11 or 21. That means 4 or 14. Again, c can take a single digit number, so it will be 4, not 14. So my answer for a is 7. My answer for a is 7. My answer for b is 7, and c it is 4, as you can see here. Now let us do the second question, that is also based on the same concept. Here also you need to find out a, b and c, but this question is based on multiplication. So again, in multiplication also we are going to start from left hand side only. So the first thing is b into 3 is equals to b, that is this equation. So that means you need to substitute something in place of b so that you are multiplying with 3 and you are going to get same answer. So 0 into 3, 0, possible. 1 into 3, 3, not possible. 2 into 3, 6, not possible. 3 into 3, 9, not possible. 4 into 3, 12, not possible. 5 into 3 possibilities are there because you have 5 and the 5 digits are 10. So the unit digit will be same. So now there are two possibilities here. B can be 5 or 0. If B is 5, then 1 will be carried over here. So that means here the equation will become a into 3 plus 1 will be equals to b. So if I'll put the value of a as 0, so 0 multiply 3 plus 1 will be 1, right? So this is not same because this 0 and this 1 is not same. So now if you'll put 1, 1 into 3 plus 1 is again 4, this and this is not same. So 2 into 3 plus 1, 6 plus 1 is 7, again not same. So even if you will take any of the values, you will not get this equation. So what we will have to do is, we need to take the value of 0, b as 0 only, not this 5. So now we have got the value of b as 0. Now go to the next one. Now again, b for a, you are going to get the same equation, a into 3 is equals to a. So we can apply the same rule here, a 0 into 3 0, 1 into 3 1, so this is not possible. So again, the only possibility here is this number and this number. Now just see, if a will be 0, then the first digit will be 0. But the property of this puzzle is, the first digit that is maybe the 10th digit or the 100th digit, cannot be 0. So here A cannot take the value 0, that means A will take the value 5. So that means I can say that the value of A will be 5, B will be 0, here also it is 0 and 5. So 5 3 is 15, so C is 1. You can see here the value of A is 5, B is 0 and C is 1. Now done.